Yep, you've guessed it. We have arrived in Houston. Plenty more to show. Stay tuned. Hey Kieran, our building's taller than you.
Most are.
How's it feel to be small?
I don't know, I'm stood next to you.
You come back. Are you stepping into the shuttle bus?
I was waiting for a minute. You need to wait for them to go up. You're not going to see them against the air.
I am. I'm pointing it up to the sky.
Yeah. They're going the other way.
You want to see them go down there?
No, they're going that way. They're all going that way.
They fly over your head, go under the bridge, they're going to fly over your head.
¿Ya lo viste, Diego?
Oye, Churi, ¿qué esperamos allá? Te pasan por aquí con todos los que estamos buscando.
You do that.
Okay, let's go on the hill.
You're
not turning.
I was going to say it was flying
right
over here. Oh my
god, that. I'm going to go up there.
Place to be would have been down there, so you can look up to the sky and see them all coming out.
You could probably put this on a bit of a slow-mo.
Yeah, I'll probably reduce it by like 50%, maybe 75%.
I'm sure they'll be on the footage, it's just so quick.
It's too wide. You're not catching anything with that.
I'm gonna catch him.
On your right.
Can't zoom in, babe.
Vague.
So we can walk around and maybe get a drink at Nico's. What else have they got here? A lot of things that way. Can I bikes? I mean, it looks like a nice place to chill when there's stuff on. Sort of weird sculpture there.
They will be sycamore seeds because they are sycamore trees, I think.
Ah.
You know the blades they call, they spin.
I'm guessing there must all be events on there.
Thank you.
They don't do bottled, but you can get it from the soda machine, which is over there. So as we go around, we'll grab it.
We can see what games take and fancy as we go around. Buffalo Pound. One of those fountains like back home when we went to the place that I forgot where we went to, but I remember the fountain. Mm-hmm. Was it Sea Rose?
Yeah.
It was, wasn't it? Yeah. going for a paddle?
No.
Tempting?
No.
Hang on, Speedy Gonzales. The plants here look like they haven't seen rain in days.
I think it rained last night.
Did it?
Mm.
That looks dead.
Red squirrel.
Where?
In the tree.
Where? Oh, shit. It's fine, it's on. It was on. Going higher. Oh, another one.
Yep. That's a grey squirrel.
Oh, right. It's too quick for me to work it out. murky water.
Please tell me that's not sewage going into there. Camp out here with that noise, would you? Give you a headache.
I thought there was more than just waterways here.
Well, I mean, you got all that over there.
This is where we watched the bats the other day. We are heading to the tunnels. What time is it?
20 to 12.
I mean, if you want to eat now, Baze, then we could do the tunnel.
So you see them all hanging there. So they're going to recess on that right there.
Doesn't quite feel very underground though.
Why would it feel round?
I said, it doesn't feel quite underground.
This is, you walk down two flights, three flights of stairs.
True. Maybe it's because there's an escalator there with another level, it just feels like we're in a mall.
Yeah, I mean, look, there's the ground.
Yeah.
Sugary sweet chili type.
Well, my ghost is nice and crisp. That's quite spicy.
Sushi and ramen.
Are you possibly coming here again then, but purely just to go there?
It's the value for lunch.
It looks more exciting whatever you've eaten anyway.
I would be if they could fix you.
Or would you pay him double?
Yeah.
I don't
Maybe
think
that's what it is. Maybe it's a hitman place under the guise of pain therapy. And they just get spouses knocking off their other arms.
If you ever had to like come under here as a bit of a bunker. Like if a war broke out, so we'd have plenty of food in for a bit.
Thank you.
See, when I think of tunnels, I always think of like less flashier looking tunnels than this. I don't even know what I expected, to be fair. Kim's Cafe. He makes the Arndale food court look little bleak. If anybody ever says where do you go to eat in Houston, this is pretty much it.
Yeah.
I mean, yes, there are places overground, but you've gone somewhere a bit interesting to walk, get out of the heat.
And choice altogether.
Yeah. And good value. I'd probably go as far to say that meal that you had is nicer than the Thai place that we had when we first got here.
Yeah. I mean, that's
and it was cheaper.
Thai,
well, yeah, you know what I mean.
You mean the takeaway?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Hands down, but.
So are we on the downtown loop?
Yep. I was expecting more than just food though.
Hey?
I was expecting more than just food.
Yeah.
Unless we're in the food bit and there's a retail bit somewhere.
There is a few biz babes, credit union, people coming onto businesses here, credit union, sandwich.
We've passed a couple of those.
Okay. Which? The grill plates. Coffee shop.
You got one more here, you got the one more.
Later.
Never ending, babe. Looks like they're doing this build, doesn't it?